Merhaba arkadaşlar, kanala hoş geldiniz. Sonunda oyunumuz çıktı. Sonunda geldi. F1 2019 Early Access'le 2 gün önceden kariyerimize başlıyoruz.
In F1 2019, you'll be invited to start your career by selecting a Formula 2 team.
Pardon.
Driving for this team, you'll experience some key moments of a Formula 2 season, a thrill-packed racing championship in its own right, and the springboard to Formula 1. At the end of this feeder series, your choice of driver academy and your performance in F2 will determine the terms of the contract offered by the team, as you embark upon your career in Formula 1 and begin to write your own chapter of motorsport history.
Alt seriden başlıyoruz. Çok güzel olmuş bu. Bakalım nasıl olmuş bu sene. Herkes çok övdü. Şimdi nereden başlasak? Art tabii en güçlülerinden biri bu takım olması lazım. Alt seri F2'yi fazla takip etmiyorum ama Russian Team. Ben Rus takımıyla başlayacağım ya. Ha, çok iyi. Sürücü akademisini de seçiyoruz. Vay, McLaren'ın var, Renault'un. Red Bull'un var. Ve ayrıca bu takımları seçtiğimizde saygınlığımız artıyor. Renault, McLaren, Red Bull, Ferrari, Mercedes. Ferrari. Ferrari bizim şeyimiz. One shot olsun. Formasyon olmasın. 125 olsun. iDriver easy mi? Ne easy ya? Ultimate var. Legend var. Master var. Expert var. Hadi Master olsun. Gameplay, flashback olsun, reduced full olsun, safety car olsun, regular, restart, assisted mı, manual, extended, tire temperature, simülasyon olsun bakalım be, asistlerde. Şimdi braking assist off, anti-lock olsun, traction control olsun, corners only, gearbox otomatik, pit assist, RS mod otomatik. RS elektrik sistemi, değil mi? Elektrik sistemi. Bunu biz kullanırız ya. Hadi bakalım. Başlıyoruz. Rus takımıyla başladık.
Russian Times new driver really commanding the race here. Devon Butler still ruthlessly giving chase. These two have been really scrapping it out for the early wins in the championship. And something's wrong. Butler sees his chance. Some kind of mechanical failure.
Oh, mechanical problem.
Picking up speed again. It's unclear what the issue was. Can they still finish this race?
Looks like an issue with the turbo. You've lost some speed at the top end, but you're very close to the finish. You can still compete and get some points here. Don't give up. Just do the best you can.
Bir dakika. Princess. Camera, optimist TV pod, shoe, Field'ı biraz geri mi alsak? Aynen. Aynen bizim kamera bu arkadaş.
Your teammate is approaching and wants to get past. Repeat, Lucas wants to pass you.
Bir dakika. Arkadaş şimdi ayarlamayla geçti.
Looks like an issue with the turbo. You've lost some speed at the top end, but you're very close to the finish. You can still compete and get some points here. Don't give up. Just do the best you can. We're all behind you.
Puan çıkartmam lazım. Ondan önce RS'yi bir dakika. Grafik değil. Gameplay bir dakika, assist. RSV şimdilik biz otomatiğe alalım da.
Again, your teammate wants to pass you. I know you don't want to drop a position, but without your turbo, he's the best one to challenge for points further up the field. If you hold Lucas up, you could be denying the team points.
Abi bu ne ya? Yeter kardeşim ya, çekeyim sizi. Yalnız ben kamerayı ayarlamamış mıydım? Abi kamerayı ayarladık. Niye yine bu eski şeyine geldi? Ha? Ay Allah'ım. Lan bunu ayarlıyoruz aynen. Tamam. Bak şuna ya.
Asking again, please let Lucas pass while there's still time for him to make a challenge.
artık anlayın yani. Sorunlu problemli arabayla arkadaşım bunu verdik ama adamın açmasına izin vermedik yani. Şimdi süreyi aracından alakta olduğunu söyledi yani. Reaksiyonlarını anladım. Çok fazla işte ben yapmamamız lazım. Takım arkadaşımıza yol verdik. Bizden temposu daha hızlıydı.
Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
I think what made them the race was their ability to adapt. At every point, they delivered what was needed. They were
Dams, another team with a huge amount of history, based right in the heart of motorsport near Le Mans in France. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the drivers' challenge. It's a good result for Devon Butler, who.
Ama tabii bir sonraki yarışta göstereceğiz gerçek yeteneğimizi. Meet the press.
Press on site.
There you are. That was an exciting race. It definitely got people talking about you, which means I was able to secure a quick interview.
Okay, we're all set over here.
Just a minute. Remember, anything you say to the press can go very, very public. So be relaxed, but also be conscious of what you're saying and how it might come across to other people.
Bizde,
okay?
Bizde.
I think we're ready.
Great. So Emma keeps telling me you're the one to watch this season. If that's true, you'll be doing plenty of these. Just remember, be yourself. And the more you can give me, the better this will go. Right, stand here. Turn a little this way for me. Perfect. Ready? An exciting race today. Let's get your perspective.
That perspective.
So you and Lucas are new to the team. How are you settling in?
Ritmimizi bulacağız bu sezon dedik.
Okay, so how did you feel about being ordered to give up the position to Lucas?
Yok.
Great. Well, that's everything.
Hadi görüşürüz.
Hey, look. I know that wasn't easy letting me pass, but it was the right choice. It was good driving.
Yeah, yeah, that's how I'd describe it, mate. Just good, not great. One in six. One in six makes the leap to F1. The other five are still watching their less talented teammates collect all their points. Shame, really. A lot of great drivers never get their chance because they do it all for the team.
Those teams got us here.
Yeah, but it's the drivers that take the risk. We should get the rewards. You ever won a race in F1?
Bak bak bak, bu güzel, bunu beğendim.
Remind me, how many F1 races have you won?
You watch this space.
Bu birinci olan adam.
At the end of this championship, I'll be the one lifting the trophy, and I won't use my teammates to nick the podium.
Okay, I'm out. You believe what you want, Devon, but it's still early days.
Bu Devon, yarışı kazanan adam. Arkadaşımız da bize geldi. Takım için doğru olanı yaptım, bana yolları verdik falan dedi.
You want to start looking out for yourself. No one else will.
Hadi bakalım. Anladığım kadarıyla böyle senaryo olarak gidecek. O, bu da sevdiğim bir pist yalnız. Burası da sevdiğim bir pist, Avusturya. Müthiş bir çekişme oluyor şu an.
Look at them go! Devon Butler locked in wheel-to-wheel racing with his championship rival, desperate to shut them down and stop them getting past. And there's contact. Butler simply left them nowhere to go. There was just
Vay
no
şerefsiz.
Way for them to have avoided that.
And
look, there's significant damage. Not sure if that was down to recklessness or sheer aggression, but I'm sure the stewards are going to have something to say very shortly.
Don't give up. You're still in this race.
Hep bir olumsuzlukla karşılaşıyoruz. Bir dakika, neye bakacaktım ben? Bir şeye bakacaktım. Grafik biraz düşürelim ya. Tamam, kartımız çok iyi de 2080 Ti ile kadar da gerek yok.
Okay, the stewards have awarded Devon a penalty. Push on, you can still catch him. You can still beat him.
Devon in the pits.
sat in P8. There's a couple of places up on you. Sat in P8.
Haydi.
Devon sat in P8. Devon is a couple of places up on you. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty.
Good on.
Sat in P8.
Hadi yaklaştık. Hadi.
Biraz dışarı çıktık.
Devon's P7 at the moment.
Lan biraz daha tutsaydın ya.
Kadar dışarı çıkıyor.
places ahead of you right now. This is your final lap.
Bir dakika abi, bir dakika.
This is your final lap of the race.
Abi onu yapmam ben de. Hadi bakalım. Yarın görüşürüz. Müthiş bir hata. Hiç beklemediği anda. Hiç beklemediği anda.
He stepped up and achieved what we asked. Good job.
Carlin have pulled off a sublime performance to secure the top step of the podium today. So, Davide, what did you make of that?
Well, it was a bit of a roller coaster, I think. There will be a lot of cheering for today's winner. Frankly, I'm amazed that Devon Buckley only received a penalty for that collision. But watching the rival he knocked out actually come back.
As we can see, it's time for the podium. And I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. It was not the best
win.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. Well, that was a great recovery today. Did you think it was all over when you had the collision with Devon? So did you ever think you'd get the place back from Devon? I've seen that you and Lucas have been picking up a lot of points recently. What do you think of your championship chances? Appreciate your time.
Ah, geçtik mi geçtik Devon'u ya? Aslana bak.
Ah, I was looking for you. Well, what can I say? I guess there's no other way to put this, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry for ever giving you the common respect that all races deserve, because you don't deserve it, neither of you do. That was the dirtiest driving I've ever seen.
Ridiculous.
I thought exactly. I'm taking my line, and I get smashed into? I'm fine, by the way, thanks for asking. And then I'm penalized for the privilege.
You're unbelievable. You deserved every second of that penalty, maybe more. I mean, aside from trashing the car, did you ever stop to think that maybe someone could get hurt?
Yeah.
Me? Fine. But winning at any cost is your strategy, not ours. You better watch yourself.
Whatever.
İşte kavga ben kendi çizgimdeydim.
Don't let him get in your head.
Çok pis bir şekilde sürüyorsunuz.
So, on the track, stay away from him. He will try to force you into contact. That's how he went, yeah? Let's get ready for the press.
Bizim arkadaşımız da şey diyor. İşte on... Pist üzerinde ondan yakınına fazla sokulma, uzak dur. Oo, final son yarışa geldik herhalde. Aynı puandayız.
So here we are in Abu Dhabi. Each and every of...
Okay, this is it. Last race of the season. All you have to do is finish in the points ahead of Devon, and the next time we see each other, you'll be the F2 world champion. No pressure then. Good luck.
Vallahi bilmiyorum ki. Balansat olsun madem. Sadece aynen. Start. Ben böyle çok zor. Abi arabaya ayar mı lazım yoksa?
Last race of the season. All you have to do is finish in the points ahead of Devon, and the next time we see each other, you'll be the F2 world champion. No pressure then. Good luck.
kadar da değil lan. Bu kadar da... Hadi be abi. Çok kayıyoruz ya. Niye çok bu kadar kalıyor ya?
If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. Devon's currently in P5.
mi çok hızlı gidiyorum anlamadım. Vuruyorsun yalnız bana. Neyse gel. Şey var mı? Race Director Incidents Corner Cutting Collision with Çolak. Ben yapmadım, o yaptı yani. Şey yok mu ya? Preferences. Thank you.
to come in at the end of this lap. You're leading the pack, P1 Giotto behind. The gap behind us is 1.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
Penaltı geldi.
Well done, good finish. You stepped up and achieved what we asked. Good job.
There were questions at the start of the season as to whether they could really go all the way, but there's no question anymore. What a special year it's been, and here they are, the new Formula 2 World Drivers' Champion.
Keşke senaryoyu biraz daha uzun tutarmış etik
senaryo. That result also seals the Formula 2 World Championship title. Congratulations to our winner after an incredible season. We see a new name at the top of the championship table as we reach the end of the race weekend. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Well, I'm going to have to give it to the Russian time driver. They did a great job at getting the most of the tires without losing pace. That's a good skill to have.
With that result, Russian time secure the team's championship title. They have been truly outstanding since the very first round of this thrilling championship. And after all that excitement...
First of all, congratulations. You must be thrilled.
Aynen öyle.
Wow, you're the driver's champion. How does it feel?
Show, show, show bizim işimiz.
So that was a thrilling end to the season. How was the race for you?
Hiçbir şüphe duymadım.
Well, we've been hearing rumors of a possible future for you in Formula One. Appreciate your time.
Hayallerimiz gerçek mi olacak? Formula 1'e mi adım atacağız yoksa ha?
Devon, it's okay to be upset. You came very close.
Yeah, we know things would have turned out very differently if I didn't get slapped with that ridiculous penalty.
What is it with you and complaining?
Look, somehow you managed to do a lot of things right today. It's great. You needed the win. I didn't. For me, this was always just a stepping stone to F1. Oh, you two, you two. You got your work cut out for you now that I'm gone. See, you're going to have to prove to everyone.
Yeah, send a lamp for me, David.
You got your head.
Sure. Winning one race is luck. Winning the championship is talent.
Really? Next time you use that incredible talent to ram into someone and steal all their points, remember they won't be as forgiving as I am. Well, this has been a lot of fun. I gotta run. Yeah, things to sign, important paperwork and all that. I'm sure you understand. Ciao!
Gidecek bu da herhalde, ha?
So, with this big win, you're gonna be getting a lot of interest. All I can say is choose wisely, or else you might end up with someone like Devon as your teammate. Come on, let's go celebrate.
Takımın doğru düzgünse yoksa Devon takım arkadaşın olabilir gibi bir şey dedi. İki ay sonra menajerimizin ofisindeyiz Londra. Bizi ofise çağırmış. Menajerimiz bakalım seçenekleri masaya yatıracağız.
Welcome. Come on in. Take a seat. It's time we had the big conversation about your next move. Your performance at the F2 Championships last year got you a lot of attention from the Formula One teams.
Şampiyon oldum, birçok takımın
dikkatini çektim. Some of it more positive than others. I'm not so concerned with who does or doesn't like you. You'll have plenty of time to win the doubt is over. But I am concerned with our choices. They're narrowing as we haven't shown commitment to anyone. As your agent, my advice is to make your decision now. We can worry about comfort and finer points further down the line. I need you to review these. You've earned every single one of these proposals. So take your time, have a read through, and don't get too hung up on specifics. Let's get you a Formula One seat.
Evet. Oha. Bütün hepsini seçebiliyoruz. Fight for the championship, lead the file. This team won't settle for anything less than race and championship victory, then they will expect your drivers perform at the highest level. The pace is in the race of yours. Abi hangi takıma gitsek ya?
Hangi takıma gidelim ya? Hangi takıma gitsek? Çok önemli bir karar. Alfa Romeo'ya gideceğim. Bir dakika, change'leyeyim. Your volume. Buna gitsek. Alfa Romeo bizim takım.
Excellent choice. From my conversations with them, they're going to be very excited to pursue this opportunity with you. I'll let them know our intentions immediately. I'll have to clean up some final details with them, but that's what you pay me for. Other than that, congratulations. You've earned it.
Eyvallah, eyvallah. Emma'cığım. Alfa Romeo. Arkadaşlar biz sonraki bölümde kariyere, F1 kariyerimize Alfa Romeo ile başlıyoruz. Çok heyecanlıyız. Görüşmek üzere, kendinize çok iyi bakın.